We actually went to the Dominican Republic this summer, and just a fellow's trip. We took Larry, Drew, Chauncey, myself. You know, over there, just cats, you know, stray running around. And
yeah, I'm scared of cats.
You're scared of cats?
Man, ain't nobody messing with cats, man.
They jump out of the dumpsters. They all over the place.
Every time he would see him, he would jump on the couch or jump on a chair, get out of the way.
Alley cats, man, they'd do anything.
But I'm the same way with dogs. I mean, a dog and a cat, I mean, that's two totally different things, but he's terrified of cats.
Wow. Hey, I'm with you there.
What's up?
I'm with you there on them cats. I can't
man, are y'all serious, man?
Hey, yo, you listen, are the
what is it
cats.
About them?
You know, when you grow up in a neighborhood, no. Man, and you and listen, yeah, alley
they
cats
jumping out on you.
Alley cats, oh. they're just terrible. They're sneaky. They're very elusive.
Oh,
they'll jump up on you. They'll do anything.
They're elusive.
Hey,
now.
Man, listen.
Have you not had enough years under your belt to kind of figure out, like, you know what? This is an irrational fear. I can face it. I can conquer it.
I don't have any interest in conquering that fear. I'm okay. Not liking cats. It's
I just
fun.
Like that he outed you. Again, once again, we
that's
know about
crazy,
your fear.
Man.
That's great.
Don't y'all got other good things to talk about? This is good playoff time right now. Y'all want to talk about
that was
me
it.
And cats?